Wraiths are kind of nice as well, I think. Fully rid of the illness I had. Near enough. Oh, Billy. Billy, we are Mori. With corrupt. I hear it. Corrupt intervention. I'm out positioned here. This is dangerous. I think he went to the other side of the street. This is corrupt as well. Oh, it's with her. Corrupt as well. I'm guessing corrupt and ruin, maybe. So that's lucky. All of us spawned where all the corrupt gens were. I don't think that always happens, does it? I'm not sure. Okay, we've got a good loop here. And we've got one behind as well. So does he have corrupt and ruin? Let's see. Yep. Corrupt hides, or blocks gen, sorry, not hides. I can't remember how many it blocks though, like 3 or 4? That's quite a few of them. Well, too bad, Chase. This isn't actually a good loop. That's a bad loop, though. Notice how it was just one bench instead of two. This should be open. Here it is. It made it a lot less safe. So I actually got alright RNG on that. Sometimes you can get them loops where it's two benches, which basically means zero mind game. Like, you can't get them. One bench is definitely not as bad for the killer. We did well though. No, definitely not bloody party. That guy definitely had enough time to get to the window. I was behind him. For sure thing, man. ASF, thank you for the 245 bits. Say true, I'd always agree with you since you're so good at the game and your changes might ruin for lower ladder players, but for those people that bully you, no one deserves that. Cheers, mate. Yeah, I am very competitive, and obviously I'd push this game to just be for the very higher kind of level players. But if you don't do that, the higher level players suffer. And you could say the same, like, well, the lower level players suffer, but the lower level players at least can get better. Once you're a higher level player, there's nothing more you can do. You just have to just suffer. You know. Oh, we do have this window there. Oh, nice. Oh, that was good. Oh! Oh, that was lucky as hell. Holy crap. What are you doing? I'm at... What? Oh, Bamboozle, no! Oh, look at... Dude, I'm getting so lucky. See you. You realize I got this. What are you doing? He's attacking places where I'm not even at. You know I've got this window again, bro. Bamboozle. He's gonna bamboozle again? No. You don't bamboozle this anymore though. You're not making that, are you? No. I'm so bloody greedy. Look you again. Could have easier that. But like, you're gonna throw the game for this shit. Like, you've got a Mori and everything, and you're just throwing it. There's a DC in. Like, how would you not know this loop is insanely strong? You should know this. Why is it coming? I don't know, it's an insanely strong loop. Yeah, rich, but... So it's the god loop. It's insanely strong. I don't know why the hell he committed to that. He was getting so tilted. He just stood there. Well, there you go. That's 1v1 in it, just a loop. There's many more stuff like that. But that is one of the strong ones. Should you heal against Orn, eh? You can. Orn's power isn't as strong as people think. You just need to make sure you're not out-positioned when you go against him. And you'll be okay. I pretty much 1v1'd an Orn today. You had all the windows on, I know. I know, man. I'm bloody crazy. I had all the windows you need. There's one more that, you know, they had even crazy windows on that loop before. It was pretty much an infinite before. And with balanced landing, you still can near enough make it one. Well, old balanced landing. Now you can't. But yeah, only... there's a game what I'll be up tonight. Expression mark YouTube. All the highlights go on YouTube. It'll be called How to Play vs. Orny 101. I pretty much 1v1 the Orny. If every survivor did exactly what I'm doing, you can't really get you. You just need to make sure that the angles he has will never be able to really hit you. And then you'll be fine. I think people are still just getting used to Orny. People are aware. Doctor. So, Doctor, all the gen slowdown perks. Right, okay. So I get a bit of creative freedom with that, but they have to be gen slowdown. Pop and... What else would be a gen slowdown? I guess technically Thanatophobia is. Yeah, it is. What a weird build. Obviously that can be as well. That gives me information too. Surge. Surge is, yeah. It's kind of bad though. Feeling Tremors might be a smarter one, maybe. Maybe. I hate Dying Light.